Nose beauty. Most women classified as beautiful women had certain qualities combined in them, such as long and shiny hair, wide eyes, and pink lips. The most important of all is the delicate nose, as it takes an important central position in your face. This is why it is the first attraction when people look at you. You can follow many methods to have a beautiful nose, including makeup, surgeries, and some exercises that you can do while you are at home, which will make you have a delicate and beautiful nose if you need to do it regularly. In this video, we will provide you with a useful explanation of some of these methods. Exercises to make the nose beautiful. Here are some easy exercises to make your nose beautiful, namely, nose shaping exercise. If you are one of the women who suffer from their nose's shape, this exercise will help you change your nose's profile to the body you desire. Still, you are required to continue practicing it regularly. In addition to this exercise, will work to prevent or reduce the existing drooping in your nose. In what follows, we will explain how to do this exercise. Press the sides of your nose with your index finger, then take a vital breath. Squeeze the lower area on either side of your nostrils for better results. Repeat this exercise 10 times. Note, when you take a vital breath, be aware that you are not doing so hard. Nasal reduction exercise. Aging may cause many changes that may affect, over time, bones, cartilage, and muscles, but this exercise will help you change the shape of your nose, make it appear smaller, and it also works to prevent the changes that may affect your cartilage. In what follows, we will explain how to do this exercise. Place your index finger on the top of your nose, and apply gentle pressure. Use your nose to press your finger downward. Repeat this exercise every day as much as you can. Nose straightening exercise. This exercise is best for making your nose look straight, as it helps build the muscles on the sides of your nose. In what follows, we will explain how to do this exercise. Smile, then use your fingers to press your nose up. Repeat this exercise 20 to 30 times a day to get the best results. Breathing exercise. The breathing exercise is essential, and yoga and exercises have focused on this exercise and gave it great importance. There are many benefits that the inhalation and exhalation process provides deeply, and one of those benefits is shaping the nose. In what follows, we will explain to you how to do this exercise. Sit comfortably, close one nostril, and inhale from the other nostril, then hold your breath for 4 seconds. Close the hole you inhale from, then breathe out from the other opening that you closed the first time. Repeat this exercise by closing the inhale at the beginning of the movement. Repeat 3 rounds, 10 times per round. Nose massage exercise. This exercise gives you many benefits, including that it works to treat all types of headaches that may affect you, and it also reduces and shapes your nose. In what follows, we will explain to you how to do this exercise. Massage every part of your nose, from the nose's bridge to the front of his head, and ending with the sides. Continue to massage for up to 5 minutes. Repeat this exercise every day, and keep it regularly until you get the required results. Note, make sure that you are moving them in circular motions when you are massaging with your fingers. Reducing the nose by makeup. If you want to make your nose smaller than it is, makeup tricks will help you get there. In what follows, we will explain how to do these tricks. Please put on the foundation. This is so your makeup looks more natural when you have taken the remaining steps to complete it. Apply a thin line of lighting highlight in the middle of the bridge of your nose, starting with the area at the level of your eyes, and ending with the area about half an inch before the end of your nose. This movement will make your nose appear smaller. You can use your finger or an angled brush to do this movement. Draw darker makeup lines on the sides of your nose. Use this custom pencil or brush that is thin and angled. Start from the inner corner of each eye, and finish at the end of your nose. Mix the makeup lines that you made earlier with each other, move them in circular motions towards the outside, and use the blending brush. Rhinoplasty by surgical procedures. Nowadays, rhinoplasty is classified as one of the most requested surgeries in most countries of the world. This is due to advances and improvements in the techniques used and considered surgery in most cases. The best option if you want a radical and permanent change of the shape of your nose. Still, you must look carefully for the shape of the nose that suits you and makes you look more beautiful before starting the operation, so you must seek the help of a skilled surgeon who will guide you in this task, in addition to performing it. You must realize that your research will not be more useful than medical advice given to you by a specialist. Therefore, we advise you to consult your doctor. Because it is better able to assess your condition better, and that your consultation with your doctor will add to you a good knowledge of the rhinoplasty concepts, clarify the concerns, and the final expectations for the plastic surgery.